se llama internet. El show que te cambió a ti la historia, que te cambió a ti la historia, a ti también. Aquí, a Oscuro o Negro, with your host, el que te lo va a hacer oscuro, Negro.
Con el golito lindo de la rap, yo. Y que eso, David, que lo que mi gente.
Creepy, en la voz por tu casa.
Oye, oye, págame esa vaina. Ah, ya tú sabes. Yo ponme sobre el pan y abre no del tío, me lo estuve.
El que abre pan es la mujer. So, vamos a hablar about a topic that we see on a daily basis. We're gonna speak about something that some people in this table have done.
I'm blind.
We're gonna talk about a subject that maybe you who are listening have done. Why do people really cheat? And before we go into what this article told us, we're going to go around the table and see what people have to say about this. Because we have Mr. Abrapang here. Mr. Abrapang is a bit excited about this subject.
Oh, yes.
And it seems to be that he wants to really tell you why.
How I don't cheat.
How you don't cheat or how you cheat? ¿Cuál de los dos?
How I cheated.
Oh, how you cheated.
How I cheated.
Past tense. Porque lo hemos versado ahora.
Yeah. Look, I'm here, 2018, you know. No, you vote for Trump, you know the deal.
Okay. So Abrapang, dime, why do people cheat?
Me first?
Yeah, I want you to talk.
Why do people cheat? All right. Number one, lack of sex.
Lack of sex.
That's a very important.
Okay.
Because without sex, it's nothing.
Oof.
Number two, lack of communication. That's a big word. Communication.
I like that one.
The second one. The third one. The third one. The biggest thing is trust.
Trust. Oof.
How can I trust you in a club with Negro, twerking to some fucking jerk?
I want that.
Everybody that comes into this table says do not go out with Negro.
No, y'all being prejudiced and y'all putting these fucking stereotypes to me that just because I'm out in the scene that I need to be bagging every nigga's girl.
But dame
I don't know about every nigga's girl.
No. Atención, todas las mujeres que tienen hombre. Que tu marido salga con negro. Porque te van a pegar con.
Ah, no, for. Cheating is very fun to do. No, I'm joking.
What's number four?
Number four is when you got a little peepee.
Okay.
Little peepee is better than get to know in life. Porque si el dildo es más grande que el tuyo, they gotta go to the dildo.
Okay. So do you consider that cheating though? If she goes to the dildo before you?
Yeah, because it's not me. If it's not me giving penetration, you're cheating.
So just because she went to the dildo before you, that's cheating.
Alright, I got a question real quick.
Yes, sir.
Alright. What do you guys consider cheating?
Oh, cheating.
Because there's different types of cheating.
The number one answer, right? Everybody can agree.
Anything, besides physical. I'm sorry. Besides right. Physical.
Anything you gotta hide from your spouse.
Ooh.
Text message, yeah. Snapchat, no. Anything.
No. Check out what you said.
Talk to me.
I understand when you say that when you hide something, right?
Yep.
But I don't feel like you should be telling your significant other everything.
You don't gotta tell them. You don't gotta hide it.
Okay, and I agree with you with that. But my thing is, you don't tell them. Are you hiding it? You know what I'm trying to say?
Ask your question. Do you save a picture when a girl sends you on Snapchat?
No.
You're hiding it.
Well, no.
Why can't your girlfriend look at it?
I'm explaining to you the situation. I've never been in a situation where I've been in a relationship because I don't even think Snapchat was around the last time I had a relationship.
Because you're a cheater.
So let me ask you something.
No, but Snapchat wasn't around.
So if a girl sends you a picture on Snapchat,
okay.
What automatically happens? You can't save it.
I screenshot it.
Oh, you screenshot it.
I see con los cojones. I'm a screenshot it, bitch. You send it to me, and I'm a screenshot it.
Otra cosa.
Porque de confianza. If I'm sending you a picture and I screenshot it, you know it's not going to go nowhere.
Is that so?
No.
El que quiere esas fotos, mándanos su número para el grupo de WhatsApp.
No, subscribe to YouTube.
Jay, talk to me. So what do you think? Why do people cheat? Because that's, you know,
it's funny. I honestly would have to say people cheat because either they don't feel like they're getting enough of what they want from their significant other. Like they want more and that person can't provide that for them.
Mm-hmm. I've been there.
Me gustó esa.
Joshua.
Wow, I think I actually agree with Husband.
Come on!
Oh, wow.
Husband, hold up.
Wow. Let's make this clear. Last week it was Negro, this week is Jason.
That's two times.
Why is that two?
Yo no sé que tú lo pusiste vulgar, pero... I feel like people cheat because they're trying to fill a void that they don't have with their partner.
So they're trying to fill a void that they don't have with somebody else.
Yeah, like, whatever, like, they're missing something, they'll go searching
somewhere. La voz de Dios, háblame, la voz de Dios, por favor.
Voy a poner la gente clara de huevo para que se atienda.
En inglés, por favor.
Put in English, please.
I'm gonna let y'all niggas know the truth.
The truth on why you
cheat. Guys, I don't cheat, my friend. I'm in 16 for 3 years.
Okay, awful.
Don't get it twisted.
Me matan if I cheat. I'm gonna keep it
a stack.
Some niggas cheat because they just want a new pussy, dog. That's niggas.
Right? I would agree to that.
That's niggas. That's niggas.
New pussy.
I said some niggas. I don't say every nigga because I par de tigres como yo que no pegamos cuernos. Normal. Tranquilo. Girls cheat in a whole other different level.
Oh yeah.
You know what I mean? Oh, so you cheated on me? I'm gonna cheat on your ass too.
So out of vengeance.
That's one.
Out of spite. Out of spite. So what are you trying to say?
Let me finish, nigga.
Turn
your mic off. Let him finish.
Girls got different fucking ways of different reasons for cheating.
Yep.
Girls cheat because of niggas, like, just like niggas, because they just want new cockity doodle.
You can't want new dick. That don't even sound right.
What you mean?
I wanted to try this new dick. No.
But then, yo, I think you know
how that sounds. I wanted to suck a new dick. How does that sound? I wanted to suck new dick.
That sounds really weird.
I'm gonna explain it to you.
I want to hear.
There's four, five guys here. Five?
Five guys.
How much you want to bet we all got different sized dicks?
Okay. Doesn't mean you want to suck new dick.
Listen to me.
That's
listen
five
me.
Different
it's
sizes.
It's all five different sizes, so it's not the same dick. A pussy is a pussy no matter what. Now, my la cubeta y los tanques, que no
puede. It's a pussy. There's levels to pussy.
There's levels. Tú que mira mucho porno.
No. Este es tu hermano.
Tú. Ustedes los pornográficos, pajeros. Know that it's different types of dick, too.
No,
they're
different dicks.
Yeah. That's what I'm saying.
It is
different.
There's levels to this shit.
So there's girls that either cheat because, oh, fuck it. This nigga trying to send me a Snapchat. Yeah. Un 14.
He went fishing.
You know what I mean? He went fishing. He pegó una ballena. But then, there's girls that just fall in love with some other nigga and they don't know how to say it.
Over the dick, don't they fall in love?
Nah, they could probably fall in love how the guy is and it's over. The moment you fall in love with somebody else,
the dick is amazing.
Negro.
The
dick is amazing. Y como un amigo mío que se llama Necio, que se lo pegaron por chiquito,
oh,
un chamaquito en Nueva York. This is my thing with cheating. So,
Yo le dije a ustedes que después de 26 la gente pone chismosa.
So, I'm a strong believer that men need to have a thought stage before they go into
a thought or thoughts?
No, a thought stage.
Oh, that's me.
Like, you have to. I feel like before you go into a relationship, you need to have a thought stage.
You gotta explore everything.
Exactly. Tratar todos los tanques, tratar todas las cubetas, tratar todos los zapitos chiquitos, todos los zapatos.
La abuela, la mamá, los tíos.
La vieja, la joven.
La cubeta y los tanques no dan gusto,
negro.
No, yo creo que yo sé cuál es la edad que eso viene. Eso viene entre 23 y 25.
Ah, yo no sé.
Hablando.
Ah, yo soy turista y lo que sea de mojo. Hey, but I feel like God needs to do that so that they don't cheat. Because after you go in a relationship and you've done everything you wanted to do, now you're trying to be satisfied in a different type of way. Because, listen, si tú has hecho tres
cosas,
no verdad. You've had the blonde chick, you had the bottle girl, you had the fly shit on the block, mm-hmm. You know what I mean? You've had every single girl you could think of, you've had. Everyone on the market, you had it. Now it's kind of like, man, I could get all these girls. When this girl comes to me, it's kind of like, do I have the time? Or am I even interested? Like, you understand what I'm trying to say?
I feel you.
And once that urge, that sexual urge is satisfied, boom, now you start looking about this love shit. You're trying to look for somebody who satisfies you as a person, so who helps you grow.
10 years with the same pussy, that's it's still the same?
It doesn't make a difference to me, yo.
Una pregunta para ustedes.
And you know, I'm saying this because the thing is, like, I think one of the biggest problems with guys is that they get so accustomed of having a consistent pussy. You know what I mean? Because it's you know what? It's really hard for you to say no to a pussy not knowing if you're going to get one tomorrow. And then if you're confident, I'll be like, man, forgot it. No? Okay, well, on to the next. I can get the next one. And once you're done with that urge, it's kind of like, it's not even about the pussy anymore.
So I have a quick question. If you're in a club dancing with a girl, your dick get hard, that's cheating?
Well, first of all, I wouldn't be dancing with a girl if I had a girl.
Well, like a bachata, pero pegado.
Es que yo no bailo bachata pegado con una máquina mía.
Ahora, la pregunta del milenio. So si la mujer te pega, como consideraron, ¿no? Cheating, right? That's having attraction with someone else. Pero con otra mujer.
El huevo tuyo estás muy pequeño.
Is it considered cheating, though?
I
don't know, bro.
Who licks it better? Because I lick both of them.
No. Yo te voy a decir una cosa, man. Atención a las mujeres. Atención a todos los cuernos.
Talk to me.
Celular responde. Listen. You could come get this average ass dick, but I'm gonna lick your spirit.
Wait, so I like that. I like that saying. So you have licked every girl you fuck.
No, claro, no, tú eres loco.
So you're saying this average dick and lick the spirit.
No, por si hago, por si no te interesada. Es que me estoy vendiendo. No me puedo vender.
No, pero.
Yo estoy soltero, me estoy vendiendo para ver si aparece una.
Está barato.
Claro que sí, baratísimo.
You're licking every spirit for this average.
No. A lo mejor que yo le lambié el espíritu. De una mano.
Okay,
y el otro número está un poquito alto.
¿Y tú?
Pero ¿cuál es el número?
A 1,000 subscribers, yo digo cuántos son. No pongo los nombres, obviamente, pero digo cuál es el número.
Y le damos un arma.
¿Tú pasas de una mano?
¿Quién?
A ver, ¿tú pasas de una mano?
Una mano. I plead the fifth.
So let's go back to the thing. So the first one I said that they want a variety of sexual partners.
Okay.
Do you agree with that?
They want what?
They want a
chico. Como yo te dije.
A variety of sexual partners.
You quieres que nada más quieres mucho bulupum por allí, mucho bulupum por allá, mucho bulupum por allá. Everywhere you see it, jump on it. That's how
it's a song that goes like that. Jump on it. That's it.
Jump on it.
Literally jump on it. Anything.
They feel neglected. Do you think there's a reason to, like, go cheat?
That's bullshit.
I think it's true, though.
Why?
Because if you're not giving your partner something, they don't feel like you want them.
You can tell them
what somebody wants them.
What does give something mean?
Like, sexually, or I'm telling you, that's like if they're missing something that you're not giving them, they're gonna go find it somewhere else. Somebody is willing to give it to them.
If they're not bounding it like the way they want you, they feel neglected. If like they don't want somewhere to get it.
That's bullshit.
I think that's an excuse, bro.
It is.
So why are you talking about
cheating itself as an excuse?
No, I'm not trying to justify cheating, but I just feel like there's just certain reasons that you can't tell me. Listen, I understand that maybe sex is a reason why some people cheat, but reality is, yo, did you test the water before you got into it? Like, you know what I mean?
No, it's that simple. You got people that don't do it.
Well, un buen mamá niema, like, why wouldn't you?
You should have thought about that before.
Exactly, that's my thing,
right,
bro.
But still.
What?
That's why we were talking about the last time when, how long does it take for you to hit it or whatever? Yo, una semana ya, por eso es suave.
No, pero aquí no hay time frame de que hit una semana.
No, porque hay muchísimas mujeres que no, que son
de oro. No, ellos tienen que son de oro, no son de oro. You give it to me the first day I meet you. That to me is so respect to me.
Si tú me abriste el pan,
el primer día, ese pan está.
De que si yo te abrí el pan en el primer día, tú y yo somos amigos.
You're
loyal.
Now, the thing is, how many niggas you let that happen to?
But okay, I got a question, real quick. I'm sorry.
Talk to me.
Do you treat the same
Do you have the same respect for somebody that gives it to you right away than somebody that makes you wait?
Nah, that depends how they approach me.
What does that mean?
If they approach me on the, let me suck your dick, wait, nah, nah, nah. You gotta push me correctly and professionally.
And well, how's that? How's that? Because I want
to
know.
If you want to have sex with me, you have to take me out.
Okay.
On a date.
Okay.
And now I think Applebee's Super 20. I'm talking about langosta y crabs, all that.
Oh, you put your watch me choke. You're
kidding. Después de eso, tú me llevas para una película. Entonces tú me chuleas. That's it. Then I know.
On the first day.
On the first day.
Okay. But you didn't answer the question.
No. What's your question? I'm sorry.
Are you going to treat the same woman that gives it to you on the first day, second day, whatever you want to call it,
no,
the same respect that's gonna, to the one that's going to make
but
you wait?
No. Hold up. But why can't we respect women just because they give it up?
I never
what, but what? What no, it, yo, listen. No. Diablo. Y si esta mujer quiere cingar en el primer día?
That's fine.
What? If she wants to pop it on the first day,
porque no me diga a mí, abre pan, que tú no quieres cingar en el primer día, mamá huevo.
Claro. Y entonces, tú lo digas en el club. Every Friday at Bezo, catch me, I want to fuck everybody in Bezo Lounge. Every Friday.
You know what I mean? Hey,
it's like, hey, you're not the side.
But that's my thing, you know, I think that's a good question because, you know, we sometimes like, yo, do you judge really if she pops a foot for you on the first day? Because I'm going to be honest with you, I know relationships that I visually saw the girl give it up on the first night and they were in 5, 6, 8 year relationship and it was amazing. You know what I mean? And then I've had people, girls who have waited 3, 4 months and the nigga, after he hits, he's gone.
You know what, since we're talking about that, does body count matter anymore in this generation?
No.
If a girl tells me I got 15 body, does that matter to you anymore?
Nah, 15 doesn't scare me.
15 doesn't scare you, you got like 60.
Y ahí lo dejamos todo. March 10th.
This is my
March 10th.
Yeah, I'm gonna be honest.
Hey, pero no es por cortarlo rápido. La cámara me está diciendo que la batería está gritando.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Cámara. Yeah. Gracias por todo.
No, but yo, before aunque se muera. My thing is like, listen, like, I just can't judge a girl on body count if my body count is higher. That's how I look at it.
No, if it's higher, of course. But
if she's higher than
me, what happens if she's higher than you? Does it matter?
I don't know, bro. I've never been in that situation.
Maybe
it's not you. Maybe it's not
you.
Maybe
it's
not lying to them about your body count. Just be honest.
Nah,
negro, no por nada, pero a tu edad.
Listen, 1,000 subscribers, and I tell you my body count. I'll put that shit on Instagram.
Negro, we want those numbers.
If I get 1,000 subscribers, I'm putting it on Instagram.
Negro tiene más bodies que una gente que sea bike. Y esa gente puede singar a dos en los dos sexos. Ya tú puedes saber.
You say lo que te decís, dime chato,
mamá. Nah, claro.
Atención, mujeres, y atención, los cueritos. Yo me chequeo.
Negro, no te quedas. ¿Cómo te la hacen en la chat?
A year ago.
Antes de ayer.
A year ago, one night.
No, a year ago, I'm just serious.
15 days ago or like last year?
No. Like a year ago. Like you, actually, I'm approaching now. I'm about to approach a year.
Okay.
Now I got myself checked. Claro que sí, man. Yo ando un poquito en la calle. So.
The question of the day, real quick before the camera dies. Will you fuck her the first day raw?
Hell no, nigga!
I know.
Hold on. Come on. I've had a situation
where... Well, why would you bring it out on a condom? Like, you're not gonna hit it?
No. I'm gonna tell you. I had a situation.
You're not gonna see her again.
I had a situation when I did that.